How you doing, guys? Getting ready to go try and catch a couple blackfish Sunday morning. The weather's a little crappy out, but there's a moon tide too. So we got a couple hours to fish the river, so we're gonna give it a shot. Our GoPro took a crap on us last week, so we're gonna have to do this with the phone. Let's see how it goes. I'll get back to you in a little while. Here he comes. I don't know what he said.
It's deer.
Deer.
Out here.
It is.
Nice. It might be a keeper, our first fish.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a keeper. That's sure. Definitely a keeper.
Donkey tooth.
Yeah. Donkey tooth.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look, that's... I got it right in the lip hole. Small.
Keeper.
biting. He's gonna fall off. Another keeper. It's like the third or fourth keeper we got today. How are you? I gotta go back to the bottom. See you later. And it's only 15 pound test. So.
Oh, look, Daddy.
What? What am I looking at?
First video.
Huh?
First video.
I'll look at it. Send it to me when we get home. Check it out. There's a mantle bite going on right now. I have no idea. Mad dog. Mad dog.
You're not getting bites. Bites are so ferocious, they're scaring the crap out of me. Shit. Where did I hook this thing? Move your line out of the way, up. I hooked him in the side, the tail or something. Look at me.
Wait, you want the fish? See, you can have the fish.
camera's right in front of you. Sorry.
Good, pal.
We already got our two big ones.
To fillet a lure. Look at these fillets. Now you have to cut it down the middle. What?
Missed.
Good. On it bad. I'm gonna get my butt on, There's a delay on the camera. There's a delay on the camera. Box.
It's not touching anything except sitting in front of it.
No way.
Is it catching anything over there?
No.
He's These little guys are fighting.
But it's small. Chilling, 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 chilling with my poopy. It's 10 o'clock, Daddy.
Great.
I'm at 9 o'clock.
Okay,
good. Well, 10 o'clock, kind of. It's practically 10 o'clock. Tell me when to catch a fish. Can you catch one, please? Hey, what do you want?
Good boy. Is it up off the bottom? Good job, pal. successful blackfish trip. A little windy today, but the tide's just about to change, so it's going to be wind against tide. So we're only down to one crab. I bet you we caught probably 25, 30 fish. Five keepers, maybe. So things are looking good for the opener of blackfish season. Well, we could keep six. Catch you guys later.